trying to wake up.
And that's because of our recent debate.